What's up, yo? What's poppin'? It's your boy, Dumb P. I'm dropping a little jewel here, man, for you guys in the background. I hope you enjoy it. I'ma jump right into it, man. Sometime last week, I told you guys I was gonna show you guys and give you tricks and information on how to pick up girls. Hot girls. You feel me? Hot girls. So in this video, I'm gonna give you a foundation on how you're gonna pick up hot girls. You feel me? And so just stay tuned. Now, if you want to know how to pick up hot boys, then make sure you check out this dude, channel over here. And he can help you with that. In this channel, I teach you how to pick up hot girls, not hot boys. You know, you just got to check out that boy channel over there, man. So anyway, listen, there are two different type of girls here, man. You have your self-confidence, sure of themselves, they know the shit, you know, they know they it, you know what I'm saying, type of girls. And then you have the shy, timid, very low confidence, you know, not sure about how, you know, they don't feel pretty, you know what I'm saying, kind of girls. Now, each girl had a different way to approach them and got a different way to get with them. You feel me? So on later videos, I'm gonna make a video for each female type, and you can learn, get the whole scope. In this video, I'm just gonna give you a foundation so that this foundation works with any kind of girl. You know, it's a foundation, and from this foundation you build your game. You see what I'm saying? You need the foundation to build up your game, to be able to build game, you know what I'm saying? So the first thing you need to do when it comes to females, man, is that you need to stop putting girls in a pedestal. Like, you need to start thinking that girls are goddess and that ought to be worshipped, and that you need a specific line or a specific car or specific money to pick up girls. You need to start doing that. Because it's not about money, it's not about cars, it's not about, it's not even about looks, to tell you the truth. You know what I'm saying? It's about not putting girls in pedestals and making things that they're the queen of the world and they're the ultimate thing in the world and that they ought to be worshipped as such. No, that's not true. You don't do that. Because that's the, you know, that's the problem we have in a lot with a lot of guys out there. A lot of guys out there think girls are goddess, and they're not. They're just not. And you just gotta look at it from that perspective, you know. And until you get that off your system, that females are not goddesses, you're not going to be able to approach females with confidence, because you're always gonna be scared. You know what I'm saying? You're always gonna be scared approaching females. You know, because you're going to be intimidated by their beauty or the looks or whatever it is, it's going to intimidate you because you already putting them in the pedestal. So don't do that. Just don't do it. You feel me? Don't do it. When you're able to put girls, you know, when you're able to get the girls off pedestals and start worshiping females, then you build this confidence, you know, and females right away are going to pick up, they're going to pick up that. They're going to pick that confidence about yourself. They're going to smell you, man. They're going to smell you from a mile away, because now you are being noticed. You know, it's you throw off a vibe that they can pick up for a mile away, and they look at you and they know, oh, that's a man right there. And they're attracted to you right off the bat. It don't have to do with money. It doesn't have to do with looks. It doesn't have to do with none of that. It's a vibe that you give out. You're saying the scent, your animal scent. You know what I'm saying? So that's the first thing. But that comes from not putting females in pedestals. You know what I'm saying? That's where that comes from. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, then after that, what you gotta do is, like, when you approach a female, right, you need to stop asking for stuff. Like, stop asking for nonsense. Like, can I have your number? Can I have your name? Okay, can I have this? Can I have that? You know, Will you mind doing this? Will you mind? Don't do that. As soon as you start asking these questions, the females get turned off by it big time, because you are asking, and it's like, you know, why are you? It's like, are you a child? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It just, that's not your mother. That's somebody you're trying to hit. You know, you're trying to get the booty, but you're asking for stuff. It's like, it's pathetic. They don't like that. Females do not like that. You know what I'm saying? You have to take charge. When you approach a female, you come to approach a female from the stand of authority, of a person in charge. And that's how they kind of, you know, when you do that, they attracted by that. They attracted because they're like, this is a man. This is a man. This is not a boy or a child. This man, it takes charge. Anyway, we're going to jump into the second half of this video, and I'm going to give you a little bit more pointers and all the things so you guys be better prepared for when you encounter these females, man. All right, man, your boy Dumpy is back over here, man. Listen, when you approach a female and you approach a female from a confidence stance, you look at, when you talk to a female, you look at her in the eyes. Like, you're trying to look into her soul. And right away, when you do that, the female is gonna be like, first is she's gonna be a little intimidated, so you're building a little bit of tension there, because that's the whole thing, is that females like tension. They like men that stir up their insides. It's about how they're feeling. You know what I'm saying? With a female, it's about feeling more than anything else. So if you could build some tension, and when you learn to master and play around tension with females, hell, they fall in love with you. You know, they fall in love with you. So, you know, and like I told you at the beginning of the video, each female is different. Like, if you cannot approach a female that is sure about herself with the same kind of tension that you approach a female who has low self-esteem, it's just not going to play. You know what I'm saying? So you need to know what level of tension and what kind of tension you want to bring into the conversation. But the tension has to be there in order for the female to drop her draws. It just has to be there. If the tension is not there, the female is not, is gonna put you in a friend zone. Okay? All right? Because friends are the ones who worry about her feelings and guard her feelings. That's friends. That's her female friends. They're the one who take charge of that. Men that want to hit the boots, you know what I'm saying? A man that adults don't care about her feelings in that way. They're not there to guard the feelings. They're there to hit the boots. They're here to hit the booty, man. You know, to get the ass. That's what they're there for. So they're not really concerned about the feelings. And when you get that in your head and you realize, hey, why is my purpose here? Do I want to be friends with this female, or do I want to hit the skins? You got to approach them in a different way. If you're there to hit the skins, then why are you worrying about feelings? I'm not saying that you approach a girl like in a rude way or anything. Don't be rude. Don't be a pig. Are you saying that? Don't worry about feelings. Because if you worry about her feelings too much, you're not going to create tension, which is going to turn her off. It's just going to put you on that friend zone. And once you get on that friend zone and then you start building tension, the stuff become awkward because she already put you on the friend zone. You feel me? You got to let her know from day one, you're not a friend. You're there to hit the skins. So you have to approach her from you got to be a lion. You know what I'm saying? That's why I'm giving you this foundation, because right now you guys are a bunch of cubs. You're not lion. So I'm trying to make you into a lion that hunts. You know, right now, this foundation, you could take it out there and you could hunt with this foundation. But don't go up there looking for big game. You know what I'm saying? Don't go there looking for 8s, 9s, and 10s. That's a big game. You know, that's wild buffalo. That's zebras. No, you got it. You a cup. You got to go for the 5, 6, and 7s. You feel me? Those, you know, you got to go for the small game. You know what I'm saying? So when you go out there, start up with trying to techniques with 5, 6, and 7s. You see? And then when you master that, and you'll be able to get accustomed being around girls. That's what you need to learn to feel comfortable and not intimidated by girls. So when you approach a female, you look at her in her eyes, and you like right away you take charge of the conversation. Hey, what's your name? Not, can I have your name? Hey shorty, what's your name? And she comes back at you with like, why you want to know? Say what? She's building tension, but you gotta take that tension back. You don't say no. You gotta let her know. No, I build tension here. I'm in charge. So you come back with like, what's up, girl? Are you on the FBI? You know what I'm saying? You a CIA agent? You can't give up your name? You know? And you kind of build. You continue to build. You build off the tension she started, but you're making it comical. You're making it funny. You know what I'm saying? Because you kind of ridicule. You in a way, in the background, you're making fun of her dumb, ignorant ass. But you continue on in a funny way, in intention you're building. You know what I'm saying? And you go from there. And then she give you her name and whatnot. And you build conversation from there. But always be in charge. Do not let females take control of the conversations and take control of trying to play you like that. You let her know, look, I'm the lion here and you the prey. You know what I'm saying? But on later videos, man, I'm going to go deeper into this, and I'm going to give you guys the full scoop on how to pick up these girls, man. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys later, man. Salute.